defense, and how did they really kind of squeeze down there?
I feel like their defense is pretty good, man. I feel like our offense is better at times. I feel like at times, like, we showed that we were better on offense, but I mean, when it counted, like, for real, like, we needed the buckets, like, it was just to execute. I feel like we're going to learn from it, like, later on, like, in the season, like, we'll be able to execute in those times.
You feel like this one maybe got away from you?
It got away from us, definitely. You can tell they kind of got the moment. The moment was on them, especially when Kobe's three didn't count. So I feel like that was like the huge swing.
When you got that rebound and follow up, though, that it felt like you guys were gonna run
it. It felt like it, but it just didn't happen.
What kind of things can you use to build off of this? You know, obviously, we'd like to win, but what do you take away from it?
Like the Spurs we had, I feel like we had some good moments on defense. We went on a little run. I mean, I feel like there's also like growing moments. We didn't lock down on defense. Like, we giving up late threes. So I feel like we can just learn from that.
And how do you feel about this team's ability to kind of battle through adversity? Yeah, like, obviously losing, you know.
I mean, like, of course, like, we lost a game, but I feel like we showed a little bit, like, great. Like, we can like, dig our heels in and play. So I feel like we're fine, but we just lost.
Was it a matter of them making plays the last 10 or 12 minutes? I think they outscored you guys 26-12 to close it. Or did you guys have some defensive flaps or something?
Defensive mislaps, I mean, like, that's what happens when, like, you're tired a little bit. Like, you gotta like, dig in, like, get stops. I mean, I feel like we did that at times, but in the end, like, when it really mattered, like, those late, like, 3 minutes, like, we didn't do that.
Thanks, Chris.